Alright, so today I'm continuing my training in quarantine. Training from home. I've been doing pretty much 10x10 GVT.
NANI?
Because there's no real point in trying to push really heavy. A, because I haven't actually got really heavy weight. I think I've got about 170. And B, it's just dangerous. I haven't got a proper squat rack. So I'm just focusing on front squats, letting my joints rest up a bit. But yeah, today I'm doing, I alternate between 10x10 and 5x5. So I've done my 10x10 this week, and now I'm gonna do my 10x10, well, sorry, my 5x5. Nathaniel's here, he's gonna be deadlifting. He hasn't deadlifted for a while, so we'll see. He's gonna use a squat bar. But yeah, it's hot. It's about, it's like 28 degrees. So it's hard, but we're getting it done.
Is it?
That's gonna be rough.
Come on.
Alright, so I've just finished my workout. We survived, we did a bit of squats, deadlifts. I wasn't going to do deadlifts, but Nathaniel wanted to do deadlifts.
Yo.
I don't know if you can see him. So yeah, I did some of that. And then I just finished off on a little bit of bench. Went up to 165 for a triple. Almost died. Came back.
It was my fault. I forgot to put the 10 on.
Yeah, you forgot to put the 10 on.
Got him!
One time the clip fell out of the rack. But I was alright, survived. It's really hot.
Yeah.
So hot.
It's a little bit cooler now, but I was getting lightheaded.
Yeah, I'm drained. But yeah, it was cool.